Phylum Hemichordata. Phylum Hemichordata, this includes small soft-bodied marine organisms known as balanoglossus. They have a notochord which is confined to head region, and it was believed that this notochord is somewhat similar to chordate notochord. That is the reason why it was included in Chordata. But later it was found that this notochord is actually diverticular or stomochord. That is why now it is part of non-chordata. The notochord, it is confined to head region, sexes are separate. These are solitary forms with straight elementary canal, and the elementary canal bears mouth at the anterior end and anus at the opposite end. Numerous gill slits are present, and example is balanoglossus, which is known as acorn worm. It is distributed worldwide, and it is marine, living in shallow waters, generally few deeper, up to 15,000 feet, and these are tubiculous form which lives in tubes. They are found in U-shaped tubes and habitat adapted for burrowing life in sandy bottoms. It burrows using its proboscis. Body is divided into three region: anterior, proboscis, and you have a collar. The middle region is known as collar, and a large trunk which is known as it has a large trunk which can be divided into three region, which can be divided into three region: the branchial region, the hepatic region, and the tail region or the postherpetic region. So this is the structure of a balanoglossus. The body is covered by means of an epidermal layer which is masked with cilia. It is completely covered with cilia. The epithelial covering is covered with cilia. In the body of balanoglossus, it is divided into three region: anterior proboscis, it has a middle collar region, and it has a trunk region. The trunk region is divided into three: a branchial region, the hepatic region, and as well as the tail region. The tail region ends by means of an anus. It measures somewhere around 10 cm to 2.5 meters depending on species. Worm-like body, anterior proboscis which is conical, middle collar is funnel-like, and posterior trunk is cylindrical. The posterior trunk is divided into branchiogenital region, the hepatic region, as well as abdominal region. The notochord, which was considered to be similar to the chordate notochord, that is actually small buccal diverticulum. And development is indirect, and development includes Tornaria larva. Proboscis, it contains heart vesicles, central sinus, and buccal diverticulum, and coelom opens to exterior by proboscis pore. The collar, it contains the mouth and collar coelom, which open to dorsal surface through collar pore. The trunk, it contains pharynx, gonad, or hepatic region. The branchiogenital region, it contains the genital organs as well as the the gills, and it has a hepatic cecae in the hepatic region. Fertilization is usually external, and development includes Tornaria larva. The Hemichordata, it shows affinity with annelid. It has worm-like body, which is a characteristic feature of Annelida. Echinodermata, the blastopore. The blastopore formed during embryogenesis, that is somewhat similar to blastopore formed in Echinodermata. The coelom is androcoelous type, which is similar to the one that is found in echinoderms. And ciliated bands in the respective larvae is also a characteristic feature of echinoderms. With Chordata, the presence of pharyngeal gill slits, nerve cord. These two are the similarities, whereas notochord was once considered as a similar character of balanoglossus with Chordata.